portion of Bradford Road North. Mr. Flassman?
Yes, sir. In 1987, the commissioners took some additional right-of-way to realign Bradford Road North from where it originally went as it connected into the Boys Ranch Road. So in '87, this section was never officially abandoned. So what we're here for, they were doing a plat to try to clean up some of the estate, and determined that this was never officially closed. So what we're here for is to do the official closing of that section of Bradford Road North that has not been opened or maintained since March of 1987. So tomorrow night, we'll need to make a determination and proceed with a public hearing after that.
So when you say after that, that would be at the next meeting?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So what you're saying is, had the determination ever been made back originally?
The only thing that I could find in the minutes was where the commissioners actually accepted the new right-of-way and voted to realign the road. They never officially closed this section.
Gotcha.
That's the only thing I could find, and I had Mr. Spring to help me check, and we could never find anything officially.
Okay. So we just need to go back through the process, or go through that process?
Yes, go through the actual process.
Commissioners, you have any questions?
No, sir.
Okay, we'll move on to the...